For this exercise, place your feet up onto an elevated surface like a Bosu and lift up into a side plank from your forearm. At the top, do a quick form check. Elbows should be beneath shoulders, which are also stacked, hips stacked, core engaged, hips lifted, legs straight. Now you can just hold here. You can hold with one leg lifted, or if you're ready for more, we're gonna tuck this knee in up toward our bottom hand. Tuck your knee as you drive your hips back a little bit and rotate through your hips to angle your body now down toward this hand and press back up to the starting position. Exhale as you tuck, inhale as you extend straight.